can't get a clear reading from the planet that Temair specified, our best option will be to drop out of warp and investigate the area. Nausicaan ships, dead ahead. They were jamming our sensors. That's why we couldn't get a clear reading on this area. It's an ambush. They're hailing us. Probably to gloat. Pirates like these only care about scrapping the ship for parts and selling any survivors to the Orions. Should I open the channel?
Show some warmth!
Tal Shiar, it's the Nausicaans. What's next? Iconians? We were able to get a few scans of the planet during combat. It's no good. The wildlife is too hostile and the natural resources too few. That leaves us with one last system, the Dewa system. Dewa 3 shows some promise. We can leave orbit whenever you're ready. information of a suitable planet. I'm patching us through to Tamer now. I want an update on the situation. I'll connect you as soon as you're ready. This could be the new Romulan homeworld. The radiation levels of this planet made it uninhabitable, but long-range surveys have detected drops in the toxicity over the past few years. Our orders are to deploy sensory probes to scan the planet, and if they return positive, beam down for a closer look.
Tricorder will point you toward your nearest objective.
Reports from the probes confirm that radiation levels have lowered on the planet. An away team without protective gear should be safe. There don't seem to be any civilizations down there either, but we'll have to beam down to explore the area further. Are you ready to train? Wow. Look at this place. It's beautiful. Our orders from